Sega.
I saw you fall, Skyrim. I saw you die. Then you were gone. But here you are. You saw the wolf again, didn't you, Viking? It stalks you. It smells its own blood. What you see frightens some, but it is sent from a higher power. Soon the wolf will come out of the darkness. Now you must know of dragons. They talk to me in dreams.
You look tired, Skari.
That's a nice sword, Skari. Gold is a valuable currency.
Skarin, look outside.
This is just harmless fun, Skarin. Not the place to...
Skarin, you've brought...
What can I do for you?
My head hurts. The spit. Fenrir howls.
Times like these call for a drink. Ah, Skarin. I wish I had some meat.
Skarin! My heart sank when I heard that you'd fallen to the Harbinger's blade and a father's fate had also befallen the son. But look!
The ley stones allow you to use Asgard's magic to visit places you've been before.
Skaran, I know not if you are possessed by some spirit or demon, but you have impressed me. You will never wish for a tankard at the inn whilst I still draw breath.
Dragons are drawn to ancient places such as these stones. They are memories of when Midgard was new and these beasts walked free upon the earth. Summon them, and they will fight by your side, my mortal.
Who draws me away from the tables of Valhalla? Done well, Viking. Now go, crush some Legion skulls.
Be warned. Hell's Legion is strong. Their evil taints the very ground they walk upon. I fear that the settlements beyond may already be overrun with more of their numbers.
Yeah!